In this video, you will learn how to create contact groups in iPhone using iCloud. So let's begin. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Many of you have asked me about creating these contact groups in iPhone many times. Well, Native Contacts app doesn't allow that. So either you can use third-party apps to do that, or you can do it using iCloud. Today we'll see how to do it using iCloud. So let's start with the step-by-step tutorial. Firstly, you need to head over to www.icloud.com on browser on your computer. Now sign in with your Apple ID and password. Now here, select contacts. You should see all your contacts synced with iCloud. Now at the bottom of the screen, tap this plus button and select new group. Now name your group. Let's say football. Now let's create one more group using same steps. And let's name it friends. Now we have created two contact groups. Now we have to add contacts to these groups. So tap on all contacts and start dragging contacts over these groups. So now this is a group with its contacts. And when you want to delete contacts from the groups, simply select the contact and hit delete on your keyboard. Please note that this will delete contacts only from the group and not from the contact list. So when you want to completely delete the contact from the contact list, simply hit all contacts, select the contact and hit delete on your keyboard. And confirm delete. And when you want to delete the group entirely, just select the group and hit delete on your keyboard. And confirm delete. So now we have only one contact group left. Let's check this on iPhone. So when you launch Contacts app on your iPhone, you should find this groups option on the top left corner. Select it and you can find all your groups here. Select the one you need and hit done. That's all. So that's how you can easily create and manage contact groups in iPhone using iCloud. If you found it useful, do let me know down in the comments below and share it with your friends and loved ones. If you want to see more videos like this, please consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't already. And please put the bell notifications on. I'll see you next week with a new tutorial. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is your friend Vikas signing off. Thank you so much for watching.